journey from resortwear to interiors, I think if I was to put it in a nutshell, it would be make life your biggest holiday.
Absolutely. The kind of resortwear we do will put you in the mood, and the kind of interiors that we do will also let you escape the reality. Social media for us is the best tool that we have to put out our design language, and the way we do it is through the art of storytelling.
I think social media is the biggest tool that has been handed over to us as millennials, and it has sort of dissipated the power and democratized the power in everyone's hands, and how you use that power is completely up to you. And to use it for the art of storytelling of your work, of your life, or just how real you can live your world through your Instagram or through the power of social media is what we probably do the best.
I believe that. I think between the two of us, being who's being more creative and who's being more business person, I think we both are very, very creative as people. Business,
even for business, I think we both are pretty astute. I don't think that it's one versus the other. Even on the creative table, I think both of us come equally. I usually design prints and colors for a season. Shivan does the silhouettes and the shapes for the coming season. And then eventually, collaboratively comes together in form of how you see our work. And
I think practicality wise and one who gets carried away, I'm relatively more practical on ground. Yeah. And
I think I tend to get very emotional and carried away with sentiments. I mean, it could be that I could be really passionate about a design. It could be that I'm really passionate about, I don't know, a travel or a holiday or an idea. And I think you tend to
I'm very, very practical. Like for me, everything has to sit right, has to be doable. Yeah. And achievable.
And I think another thing that's very different between two of us is also the fact that I'm a very, very macro thinker, and for me the larger story needs to really play out well, and more of a macro storyteller. And Shivan is really good with details. I think he's obsessed with smaller things in life, the details of life, whether it's fashion or back at home or just running everyday life. Like, he's just obsessed with details.
For me everything has to fit right. A very, very good quote that we've heard recently is, diversity is being invited to a party and inclusivity is being asked to dance.
Sustainability for me is the best filter for this millennium.
After having done interiors, I believe there'll be many, many more design challenges, but the very big thing that we're excited about is taking Shivan and Ish to the world.
I think our experience of shooting this with HD Brunch and Shivam Pathak has been extremely warm. It didn't feel like as if we left the comfort of our home. It almost felt like they entered into our daily lives and captured us in different settings that we're far too familiar with anyways. And I think that really was the essence of this story of, differently, a third person capturing me capturing him, because eventually it's always just me capturing him or me capturing the way we live. And in that aspect, this was a very warm and a very fuzzy feeling, easy story with HD Brunch.
Thank you.